here at Lido Beach, and I'm going to the art festival at Armands Circle. Hopefully I see something nice. There are very talented artists living in this area. Look at the sand, it's like baby powder. Ooh.
These are hand-colored etchings. They're handmade on copper plates. It's one of the second oldest printing processes there is. I start with a piece of copper. I hand draw this into the copper plates, hand etch it, wipe it down with special ink, print it on rag paper. Then after the ink dries, I have to allow it like about 3 weeks for the ink to be totally dry. Then I come back with transparent watercolor and hand paint this. So that's where the color comes from.
What color is that you put on? Is
that it's a kaleidoscopic pelican. I created the image by first photographing the pelican with a digital camera, then manipulating the image on my computer, building a gradient map of the image so that I can selectively remove the natural hues, replacing it with vibrant contrasting colors.
Okay.
You might go ahead and put tape on the back. That way it keeps them together and hang like one row at a time. But that's how...
I saw these at Women's Exchange.
Don't you tell me that.
This is the only one I took like this. I didn't know what it looked like.
Yes, he stays in my studio all day long and watches me paint.
This is Min's. Min, say hello. Say hello, baby. She paints with me too. And I've been painting for 50 years.
50 or 15?
50.
That's a long time.
It is a long time.
All my photographs, they're all aerial photographs I take using a kite to lift my camera into the air. So what I do is I fly a single line, kind of traditional kite into the air, and then attach my camera to the kite line, and I use that to lift the camera up into the air. That's how every photograph here was taken.
It's inspired on women from the early Italian Renaissance. These pieces are made with Chinese ink and Cuban coffee, unsweetened Cuban coffee. And I just do my paintings, and then I do the chaos of the Cuban coffee.
Sometimes they're not watching everything.
JT's room? The microfused glass that I do in a kiln. I built my own kiln that's 7 feet by 3 feet, so I can do one-of-a-kind pieces. Everything I do is one-of-a-kind. I never duplicate anything. All my work is done by me. I have nobody working for me. I do the glass work and the metal work both, and it's all one-of-a-kind.
Hi, my name is Anna Jones, and I'm America's flag lady. I have been painting American flags for about 8 years. I paint them on recycled fence pickets. I put epoxy resin over them so they can hang in or out. Most people want to know why flags. I'm married to a Marine, and I just tend to be very proud and very patriotic.
chosen one.